Sort of rooted in the ground or something?